Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure, 7 days to die. So what are we doing today? Well, today it's new day, it's the dawn of day 14, and I do want to make some fertilizer here, and oh, we need to put fuel into this. That is interesting. Okay, so if I do this, it's kind of like a forge interface. That is interesting. Let's do this. Let's go mix. Oh, look at that. 75 minutes? Holy crap. Wow. Okay. Well, that's going to take a long time to make that fertilizer. Huh. Okay. That is really, really crazy. Okay, so today, what do we need to do? Well, we need to collect a bunch of stuff. I'm just kind of looking in here quickly. Zombie flesh we'll throw into this box, I think, the growing box. And then the dirt we'll throw in there as well. And then this stuff down here. So yeah, so how... Oh, okay, I'm smelting this stuff. This is done anyways. Okay. So how's everybody doing? I'm doing great. Let's just throw a bunch of random crap into here. We got some crushed sand for making... what is it? The cement, concrete, right? We got clay there. I think we need to do a little harvesting around here before the horde day. So I think that's the plan, and then we'll do the horde. I think I'm ready for the horde. I got the wall all pretty much upgraded. The only thing that needs to be done left is the spikes all the way around. Maybe like a third row all the way around. And I'm thinking of getting rid of this entrance mechanism as well, but we'll do that with the next horde. We'll do the same strategy what we did before. Maybe I'll replace these with some spikes, and that will kind of block that area up. Hopefully they won't go for it, but yeah. So yeah, so I'm just going to go around here, going to collect some resources. Is this ready to be harvested? Yeah, it looks like we got to do a bunch of farming here, so I will do that. And I'll be back, you know, when we begin the harvesting. Perfect. Okay, so that's all planted and done. I'm going to pick these cotton up because I do have some cotton on me. We'll turn that all into cloth. Maybe we'll keep some cotton for the motorbike seat, if you remember that. We know we need some goldenrod here. And yeah, so I'm going to carry on with my little fun harvesting time, and I'll be right back. Perfect. So here we are. We're back. What I'm going to do here is change this up a bit. We still have to run inside, but I want to put some spikes up here. We need to make two rows of these spikes. So how many wood log spikes do I need to make? Wood log. Let's make, I don't know, about 10 of these bad boys. Because that's how much we know that we might need. And then we'll just chop up these two layers here of spikes. Yeah, and then we'll place another layer on the outside. Sure, it's a waste of wood, but whatever. Whatever. It's only wood. Wood's replaceable. We got a ton of wood. Alright, it's all around us. We can plant it. So, no biggie. Yeah, this kind of front door entrance thing just doesn't work. It would never really work. So, let's do this. Bang, bang. Okay. Now, there's been some discussion about upgrading. And oh, I should have waited. Oh, well. Well, we'll figure a way in once we need to get in. We don't need to get in too badly right now, right? Oh, boy. I should have thought about that before. Doing this. Okay, let's do this. And then let's do one, two. And this is the third layer all the way around. Yeah, okay, and then we'll continue this. Where did I put that? Weird, looks like that's on top. Huh, that's kind of cool. I didn't know you could do that. Maybe that's something new. Do two rows of these on the outside, like a wall, so that way they have to run into them. Maybe. Maybe, maybe not. Let's make some wood frames. Let's go, what? I don't know. Let's go about 15 of these bad boys. And we're going to need to chop up some more trees, of course, because we're going to run out of spikes here very, very shortly. Now, the entrance I want to create on this side. I want to kind of put it right about here in the middle. So, which means that we'll probably... One, two... Is this two rows out or three rows? I think there's only two rows out. So, I'm not sure how we're going to have to do this. We're going to have to create some sort of pillars or something. So, I just know that... let's see. Do we do this to deform the land? Okay, so we want to put something like this, I think. So I did this on my multiplayer server. So basically, I created this kind of cobblestone frame thingy. Let's see here. Let's do this. Let's pull it up again. And basically what this does is this lines up with these up here. So these will be a little bit taller than on the multiplayer, but that's okay. The multiplayer, I have my wall 5 high. Here it's 6 high, so. And we need more cobblestone frames. Cobblestone frames. Let's make 50 of these bad boys. Let's grab some more wood. That is definitely a must. So yeah, so I'm going to carry on here. Gonna continue harvesting and crafting and yeah, just getting ready for that horde night. Okay, it's point spending time. It's something I haven't done in a long time, so I got about 96 points. So I'm tempted buying all these skills, but let's kind of run through, make sure we have what we need. Concrete, so steel smithing will need higher construction tools, which we'll get in no time. We're at 38, just like the multiplayer server. Anything in here that we could use? How about in here? Can't increase quality, Joe. Okay, so I think I'm going to get the usual ones. I'm going to get the survivor here. Going to get run, forest, run. Going to get the camel. Right, and I think we can't get any more of these. We have 62 points. So maybe we'll get each of these again. One, two, three, and I could actually buy them up another layer all the way. And let's actually do this. Some people might think this is a waste, but I don't think so. This will help us, you know, survive and all that fun stuff. So it just increases survivability. And, you know, you're going to find we're going to go through less food, which means less food harvesting, which means we can spend time to do other things. So, yeah, so where are we with this stuff? Well, we got some wood spikes here that I'm crafting. Looks like we got a bunch of materials here that I've collected. And we're still creating spikes and collecting wood. I might not collect any stone, you know, this time around, but we'll have to see about that. But yeah, but I'll meet you back at the base. Perfect, we're going to settle in into our base here. A little strong S there, so let's see if we can make it across. Woo, that's scary. We'll pick that up, put that up. Okay, we should be safe and sound inside our base here now. Have to upgrade these things here. And man, the day 14 horde is upon us. This is awesome sauce. So yeah, so I'll be right back as soon as that horde is upon us. Well, here we are, folks. We're on the eve of the day 7 horde, and it's raining. Got my mining hat on, and let's see where they come from. As soon as we see from where they're coming from, we're going to take care of them. I think we'll just run down here, hop onto the top of that. I think we should be able to get down. I need to make some landing pads down below. But next time I do this kind of wall defense, I'm not going to do it around a house. I'm going to make a base. I might have a house nearby that I'll kind of hide in, but the base will be kind of like a separate structure altogether for Alpha 16. So I think that's what's going to happen with that. And in the meantime, here we are with bunch of this stuff we can repair. Got some cobblestone rocks, can always make more. Here we go. Hopefully everything is safe. I blocked up my door with spikes and stuff, and as well on the inside with spikes. On the multiplayer, that seemed to do the trick. So now we'll see where they come in from. Here they are, coming in from this angle. And how are they running? Hello, hello. Hello. Yeah. Come on. So they're coming in from all around. That's interesting. Okay, let's get dropped down actually. Let's see here. I want them to come over here, so I'm gonna drop down to here. Switch to melee. Come on, guys. Let's repair this up. I didn't want to do that. Looks like we can loot. Come on. They're pounding through stuff. That one, Risen Woman. And this one. Ooh. Come on. I'm trying to repair the spikes. Come on. Future Girl. Oh boy, there's lots of stuff. Oh man. On. Okay. Okay. Oh. Hello. Come on. Come on. Oh man. These dogs. Wow. Oh boy. Repair this. Can we move them over here? Come on. Or can we move them along the line this way? There's some zombies over here. We can repair those up. Can I loot that? No. Come on, zombies. There we go. We need to make sure we fix this up. Okay. Fix that up. Need to chop up the zombie remains. Come on. There we go. Come on. The melee lane doesn't work anymore. Okay, we'll have to move them down this way. We need to hack up the corpses. Whoa! 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 Oh boy! Oh man! Come on. Oh boy. Oh man, lots of loot here. Lots of loot. Okay, we need to chop the stuff up. Oh man. Oh. Drag him over here. Come on. Oh man. Come on. Come on. Stand over here. Boy, oh boy. So we need a secure chest. Because obviously, man. Oh boy, hopefully they don't break in. Infect the survivor. Okay, good, they're making their way down. Okay, what's this guy? Search walker. Okay, secure chest, where should we put this? Probably right there is fine. We're just gonna throw a bunch of random stuff in here. They're starting to hit on the door, which is not very good. It's not very good at all. But that's okay, that's okay. These zombies are toast, it looks like. This one is toast. Let's repair it. Now, I did die on those, on what? On the... that mine, if you remember. So, these zombies are from that horde. Okay, we need to tear these guys up. Ooh, that one was a good zombie. Okay, how about those ones? Okay, can I... no. Okay. No. How about that? The zombie remains. I don't think there's any more zombies hitting on stuff. Ah, come on. Okay, let's fix some stuff up. Oops. Ah, the aiming on this thing is just terrible. Okay, fix this up. Fix these up. Okay, how about here? Any? Okay, no. Fix this up. Ooh, the zombie remains. Let's see here. We chop this up. How about this one? No, okay. How about that one? No, can we repair? Oh, so we can. How about here? Oh, shit! Shit! Cobblestone. Pillar. Oh my god. Okay, and... oh boy, okay. Let's take care of this bastard. Come on. This defense kinda... it works, kinda doesn't. I apologize if I don't talk much. Make sure you have your drinks, your tasty treats. Man, come on. Come on. Really? Come on. Can we place the spike there? There we go. Come on, this guy's like invincible. That guy's still alive, he's kind of glitching. But that is okay. We'll keep it that way. Let's kind of smash some corpses up here. Search this guy. Coffee bean. Okay, let's quickly throw this stuff in here. Oh boy, it's been a busy, busy day. Busy, busy day. Not much loot, actually. I'm quite surprised at that. Usually there's a little bit more loot. Let's see, looks like we got a hammer. Just gonna take this opportunity to chop up zombie remains. Do that. Wow. Burn victim. Just gonna fix up some of these spikes. Do we have any wood spikes on us? Whoa! There we go. We're probably gonna get two at a time now, because that's just the way it goes. Okay, let's fix this stuff up. Man, that was scary. Well, we don't want them to break in through these. We got zombie remains here. Looks like another treasure chest. Oh boy. Is that more zombies? Well, we can't let them break through, though. Okay. Need another spike right here. Oh, man. Okay. Oh man, we need to beat this guy up. There we go. That one's done. We need to smash up these things. Oh man. Okay, let's run. Deposit stuff. Got a bunch of treasure chests, running shoes, steel arrows. Okay, run. Okay, repair. Okay, and then beat the crap out of these guys. We need some way of keeping these guys alive. Maybe once we upgrade to concrete. Come on. We need to make sure these don't get smashed. Okay, one guy's toast. Come on. It's loot. Ah, come on. Loot. This place. Ah, come on. There we go. Let's repair this. Oh, man. Isn't there a zombie that died? Okay, let's just do a little bit. A walker here. Okay, man. Ah, oh, so annoying. Oh, biatch. Okay. Just trying to see if we can. Okay, perfect. Did she die? She did die. Okay. More zombie remains. Zombie remains. Ah, I can't pick that up anymore. That sucks. Fix. Oh, whoa, snap. Boy, where'd she go? I gotta repair this. Oh, man. Okay, so we can repair this up. That guy's dead. Okay, repair this one up. That one. Oh boy, a lot of spikes. There's gonna be a lot of repairs. Daytime's just around the corner, and then that's it. Then we're done. Man, we survived another crazy night. Let's throw this stuff in here. We can eat some of the stuff. Yeah, well, they come towards us. So that blocking that door did the trick. Did it very, very, very nicely. Drink this stuff here. Throw the bone in there. Throw that. They still want to come around, but I don't know. I think if you're near it, they go over there. If you're over on this side, they ignore it completely. So that's kind of what I'm noticing about that behavior. There's another chicky pie. Just kind of chopping up corpses. Let's fix this up. Okay, this should be all fixed up. Let's see here. Just need to fix up everything. Oh shit. Hello, hello, dude. Hi. It's almost daytime here. Almost daytime. So that means let's put the wood frames on. Let's replace our shovel and let's do this. Oh, we need to get on the roof. So I might need to replace that door that we blocked off, if you remember. Daytime now. There we go. That's the day set, or 14 horde. I was going to say day 7 horde, but obviously it's not the day 7. I have such an intricate way of getting out of here. Oh man. Run over here. And then we can place these. Two, three. Snap. Okay. Let's kind of repair it. We can loot zombie remains. Should we chop them up? I think so. Man, look at this. Just crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. And then we just fix it up. So there you go, folks. There's the day 7 horde, man. Or day 7. Why do I keep saying day 7? Well, because it is the day 7 horde. It's just the day 14 now, alright? So every 7 days we get a horde, and that's kind of why I'm thinking of day 7 horde. Alright, so yeah. So I'm just gonna go ahead and loot these guys. Gonna, you know, this is the aftermath of the battling. I love how we can kind of still go after the loot, you know, if we're fast enough. Oh, dang it. Let's put it into our bike here. That's kind of like a drop-off chest, right? So now we can throw just a bunch of this random crap that bungs up the inventory. Let's just even throw that torch in there. And yeah, let's just carry on with this adventure here. So as soon as it's empty, we'll chop it up. Oh man, look at this. Just all this stuff everywhere. All these spikes held up, which is awesome. That was my goal. So yeah, as soon as they pile up, you know, they start running on top of each other, and then of course your defenses become no good, right? So let's see, let's fix these up like so. Nice. These we can fix up from the outside, and these won't break too quickly. Got that. This one here. And then we got these ones. So yeah, so the three rows of spikes did do good. So that's definitely a strategy for the future. Let's see how much inventory space. We still got some inventory space. As long as we get some good stuff off these guys. Oh man, a hoodie. We don't need that. Let's go deposit some stuff. Oh man. So yeah, I'll see you folks in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching. And hopefully you had a good time, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one.
Hi, Socks.
Hey, Socks.
Hi.
Everyone says hello back. I don't think that means she's gonna stop.
No.
No, she laid on the rug behind me, so that means she's gonna...
It means game on.
Well, it means that she hasn't decided which room she wants to go in, so she lays in between all of them.
It's just a choose.
Oh, she's feeling it. Whichever room calls to her the most.
Yes.
I understand. I still don't have walls or a roof up. Just putting that out there.
I still have no light.
Yeah, don't worry about the lights, man. I don't have no light either.
How am I supposed to shoot them?
Inaccurately.
I'm worried about them getting in, so...
I still can't see them if they get in.
Get a fire. You can make a fire, can't you?
My stuff is all huddled around like an interior light that's been on the whole time, right? So... I haven't bothered to make the tallow or anything.
I got a couple torches. It seems to be... good, it lights through the blocks enough around the area.
Nice.
That's how small my area is. It's like a couple torches is plenty.
131 arrows. Let's make.
I have one torch in my little closet area.
I just hope they come from the far end of the base, because then that will make it a lot better.
Yeah, I have a certain area. Well, I could probably run my guys around to them, to that area that I want them going. But if what they say is true metric-wise, then I shouldn't have too many.
Metric-wise?
Yeah, like, if you died lots and stuff.
Right.
Your horde shouldn't be as bad as people who haven't died yet. So Dagomish should be okay, I think.
Ha ha.
No, seriously.
Yeah, no, it should be. He should be alright. I'm gonna have the ride. That's okay though, I kinda got a strategy in mind. Holy crap, still waiting for those. I need more wood. Snag this wood over here. Give me your wood tree. Stick it wherever you like. So I went to recording this instead of streaming, just because the streaming through the internet was kinda going crappy, so
okay.
I'm recording this stuff, so the day 7 stuff.
Yeah, you've actually caught up with the multiplayer on your episodes.
Yes.
So they've been really small.
Well, cause there's not much really... I don't want to show everything. Like, there's no need to show me smashing like 100 rocks or something, right? Or whatever to that effect.
Yeah.
That's my feelings on it. Depends on your style.
The first little while, yeah, it's okay to show it, but you don't need to show... like bazillion.
If people get it. Yeah. And it's also what audience are you going for? Die Hard 7 Days to play to die players or new players, you know? So
I'd love those people to watch me do all that stuff. Yeah, that'd be great, but I don't know. I just feel if you watch too much of it, it does get drag on, right? It's like, okay, enough, I know. You have to chop trees down for wood. like the first few episodes I showed the harvesting, right? Yeah, just so you know what it's like, but then I start to cut it out.
Cut it out!
So a 500 stone axe does like 54 block damage.
Wow.
So I'll probably just get this one to 600 and then just repair it.
521.
Yep.
Plenty Day's getting away. Yeah, but it's the final countdown. Do-do-do-do.
Copyright strike.
I thought it was the real song for a moment.
Well, it always makes me wonder, right, if those could get copyright strikes.
How good you are.
No, it's just the fact that it's the same tune, so they try and, you automatically, oh, boom. Sorry, can't use that song. No, I think that's it. I think we have to place the defenses around and then hunker down, get ready for a horde, and that's it. I think it's go time. Oh man. Yeah, it's gonna be scary.
Today's a good day to die.
I'll be able to run upstairs to the roof and sit there.
Can you have a roof?
Yeah.
Lucky.
So if it goes really bad, then...
I got one of those forge houses with a big wall around it. It's not bad.
Oh, nice.
I gave one of those up. It was cobblestone. I was like, fuck it. That's where my backpack, or my bedroll is, in case this all go tits.
There you go.
Mm-hmm.
How long do we have?
It's 1900, so I need to move my bedroll. We do it now before it's too late.
Okay, so 600 stone axe does 58.72 block damage.
There, bedroll replaced. Put on the roof, so if I die, I can spawn up there. Oh boy, folks! Oh boy.
It's gonna be a fun time.
It's gonna be very real, really fast.
As long as I don't get any cops, I should be okay.
Fuck this. Yeah, same.
We don't get cops on the first one anyways. So.
Yeah, I'm gonna place those right in there too, that would be good. Got those there, now I need to make sure this defense is at least too high. Okay, I'm ready, motherfuckers.
A little bit of upgrading here.
Ready's LP, yep. Anyways.
Yeah.
Well, I have crafted as many bows as I can, and then I just ran out of plant fiber, so I made 199.
That'll do, pig. That'll do, pig. That'll do. I say, sir, I don't like the sound of your tone. I hope you're not referring to me with that.
No.
I say.
Bloke here. Oh, that killed that zombie. Wow. Let's repair that.
So 87 arrows for me. Final total.
I have 22.
I got 30 plus two iron ones or something.
I got 162. I have 70.
72 for me.
Now you must have a ton of bird nests around you. You have 162 arrows.
A lot of traveling. Trust me.
I'm using campfires for light. I have about 12 minutes of light.
That's also going to attract screamers, so...
is what it is.
That's fine. I've had my forge off all day now, so...
yeah.
I let it cool down.
I keep my fire on a separate island.
Well, I should keep some cobblestone to repair with. Shit. So it's only two high most of the way. Damn it. What time is it? 20? No, I don't have enough time to really do anything.
I think it made your first wall too big.
My walls are wood.
But that's okay.
I would have made them maybe like a couple away from the house. And that.
Yeah, my error.
Because then you can always expand, right?
Yeah. No, true that.
I have two rows of the woodlock spikes and two rows of the wood spikes, and that's it. The pointy ones. That's what's going to have to...
I'm not doing that good.
Did a lot of deforestation.
I have one row of upgraded log spikes.
I don't have any spikes.
I have two rows of spikes.
Uh-oh. Ooh, it's so awesome.
It's
gonna die.
It's the blood moon.
Oh, yeah.
I have it coming up over a mountain here. It's pretty awesome.
It's just... very foggy where I'm at, and very red.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what it does. But it's actually cool. I'm in a bowl, so the bowl isn't getting foggy. Just the stuff around it. A good view.
I can see pretty well. I mean, I guess it's not officially night.
Yeah, no.
Oh, it's gonna get excited.
I hope there's no wasps.
Oh, boy.
No, I don't think there is on the first one. I hope not.
I really hope not, because I don't have a roof.
Well, I'm on my roof, so...
I can't hit those guys on good days.
Yeah, you could technically call it a roof that I'm on.
Boom, 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 boom. So which direction are they going to come through? Boom, 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 boom.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Officially night.
Almost. Please come from somewhere where it's like a space. Oh, mofos, where are you coming from, bros?
It's on. It is on.
Like Donkey Kong. It's so quiet.
Yeah, I know.
I don't see anything.
Oh, maybe I won't get any zombies.
Cool. Hey, man, I told you. I told you what happened to me.
What happened? Oh, yeah. That's right.
Yeah. Ain't nothing happened is what happened.
It said, you did so bad that here's -1 zombies to send after you.
Which is so crazy. I killed a fair share.
Well, Sharlenwar should have some.
Not yet.
How many zombies have I killed? Kill 29.
Maybe we're all worried for nothing. That'll be hilarious. How about you, Evil? You get anything?
I know they do come.
I think I hear footsteps.
I'm not even detected or hunted.
Neither am I.
They are all gonna go to Dugamus.
That'd be funny. I'm not either. It's interesting.
Hey. I'm undetected.
Yeah, maybe multiplayer it's all broken. That would be hilarious.
Single player did the same thing to me, so.
Yeah.
Can you access any chests and stuff?
I'm digging a hole. Or I was until the shovel broke.
Well, now I don't have any sound. Oh, that's interesting.
I'm getting ambient noise.
Yeah, where I am, there's a lot of ambient noise, so it's hard to tell if I actually have a zombie. Huh. I don't think I do.
Holy crap, I got a steel fire axe. Where did that fall into my inventory from?
That's hilarious.
Probably the same place as electronic parts came in. All right.
Okay, this is weird. I don't know if I'm just lagged and...
No, now I cannot open a chest either.
Okay. Did we crash the server?
Well, here it is. Well, it did say, okay, Blood Moon Horror starting for day 7. Party with one player has computer game stage of 28. Another one has 27, another one has 22. One has 57, one has 10.
Oh, shit.
So I did compute them. So I don't know. It's interesting. It did compute them. I wonder who the 57 is.
That's
Sharlenwar.
Yeah, everyone else is in the 20s. That's more than I thought. And then Dugamus is probably the 10. Oh, here we go.
Oh no.
Hunted.
Oh, no.
Server crashed for me or something.
So. Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah. Server disconnected.
I got killed by the EAC. Kicked by the EAC.
Yeah. So maybe it can't handle
it. It can't handle everyone having their own base.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll just have to like move into a neighborhood and all live in the same neighborhood and build like really nice houses.
I'll restart it and we'll see. Well, this is what I wanted to see, right? I wanted to see how well it. Because everyone's always together, right?
Yeah.
So I don't know if they've ever tested this.
No. Oh, it's working. I'm getting loaded back in, at least.
Have you restarted it already?
No. Not yet.
I seem to be loading in.
Are you?
What am I seeing, then?
Are you still in?
I'm listening.
Disconnected.
I'm listening to him and a screamer.
Fuck.
Whispering to him.
Well, it is still running, actually, so maybe we just need to reconnect.
Okay.
I hope I'm, like, inside my base and didn't fall off my little roof thing.
Well, I wonder when it actually records, like, if I... Because I went downstairs to eat and I couldn't, so I ran back upstairs, so it makes me wonder where it's going to put me.
I'm still on my base. Oh, here they come. Okay.
Now I'm probably hunted.
Oh, I got a survivor.
Oh, I'm definitely hunted, and I'm on my way.
Whoa! Okay, this is not good.
What happened?
Oh, I just saw someone running.
In-game
getting on my inside.
Roof. Oh,
oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, I heard lightning. Building environment. I'm coming in now.
Oh.
Where the hell am I?
Yeah, they got on my roof. My roof is too low.
I can't see anything.
I hear my spikes working.
I hear my
spikes
working.
Wow, they're so glitchy. Ooh.
That sounded close. How high are roofs supposed to be now?
How high should you build a roof now?
Yeah.
They can... Zombies can climb on top of one another, whether they're alive or dead.
Yeah.
So that kind of changes. As long as you have an overhang, you should still be fine.
I don't have any overhang. Well, I might have some overhang.
No, my roof. My 600 club is like saving me, right?
Oh, I'm hunted, finally.
Oh, my horde's going on, man.
Yeah, I've got my horde, but they're like... They know where how to get to me, so it kind of sucks.
I'm hunted, but I don't know if they know how to get to me.
All I can say is these little spikes are the only thing saving my... Like, the sharp ones, because it's slowing them down.
Mm.
So I can actually shoot at them. Jeez. Oh, again. Yeah, that was my problem. Hello.
I can definitely hear them banging on a door somewhere.
I'm getting some UMA zombies.
Yeah, so am I. So, yeah, no, I'm screwed now. They're just all over my... I can't do anything.
Oh, because they're everywhere?
Yeah, they can get on my roof, right? So...
Oh, that's cool.
Well, I guess it doesn't hurt any. Keep dying over and over, doesn't it?
So far. Arrows.
Come on, guys. Lure them this way.
And every time I spawn in, they seem to be like... stunned or whatever, so I can kill him at least. So,
some weird zombies here.
I'm gonna die lots here. Oh, that was my fault. I should have put another layer on. I had the time.
Looks like I'm just about out of arrows.
Repair my defenses.
Good times.
I was not the one who got 10.
What, you got more?
Way more.
Well, they may have called in more, possibly, too.
Well, yeah,
right?
Yeah, like, you do get more Like, there's multiple waves of them, right?
Mm-hmm.
So...
I got lots to loot here, though, when I get the chance.
I haven't even looked to see... Alright, I guess I should look out my roof and see if I'm actually safe or not.
Oh shit, that's glitchy.
Oh man. Yeah, I kill a few and then, you know, that's it, I get overwhelmed.
This is hilarious.
Yeah.
Some major rubber banding of the zombies.
Yeah, I think it's like too much for them to, like, for the server to handle. Being separate like that.
Yeah. It's funny watching them in the skate park, actually.
It's just scary because,
yeah.
You know, all of a sudden they come through the ladder, or the wall I have, right? So then it's like, oh shit. And then you can hit them, which is kind of funny. And then you pop back, right?
I think I've got my heart, though. They've really calmed down now.
I guess they're inside my building.
them. I'm actually recording this so I can help. I'm gonna make a video about at least this part.
I'm recording also.
Nice.
I hid inside my little shack for a while, though, because it sounded like they're really close, but I think it's just because they're below me in my building. But I built, like, a little safe house on top of passing gas.
That's cool.
Yeah. I actually don't see any zombies. Besides the ones that are
kind of
stuck in the skate park.
I found a...
You're the one below me.
Well, found that's good for you.
There's mini bikes for dumb shits on a zombie here.
Nice.
Which everyone's in my house, though, is really loud and annoying and is tearing down stuff.
Yeah. Well, there's nothing important down there.
I mean...
Oh, I got a motivated cheerleader.
Oh my god.
What?
I fell off the wall.
Nice.
That sucks.
I guess I just have to wait till morning to go down there to get him.
Oh, I got
more. I missed the old cheerleaders.
Oh, come on.
At least Spanx wearing cheerleaders aren't as cool as the old ones with the skirts.
Yeah. Come on. I got another wave here. Where the hell did it come from? I did? Fuck. No, finally. Jeez, my club was keeping them stunned. Yeah, saved my ass. Holy shit. This is probably pointless.
Back this way.
You gonna? Oh yeah. Cool. It's all the guts is slowing them down, so they're basically running to their zombie guts that are on my roof here and slowing them down. It's actually not good. Do I have something to drink? Yes, I do. Good.
That zombie was whispering sweet nothings in my ear. It's really close.
Yeah, that 600 club, that's definitely made the difference. Come some more. Now they're coming one at a time, looks like, so...
Thank you.
So much gore. Yeah, it's like they knew that they could get up here, so they're all running to this corner to get up. Oh, and now we got time to build the base. Not as bad as I thought. Some more.
I'm supposed to combine them.
How you guys doing?
I'm still alive.
Yeah. Did you get Lux?
Oh, I'm still killing mine.
I had zombies finally get over the wall, outside the water wall. So I decided to retreat into my base, all two high blocks of it.
I'm standing on a ladder, just in case the ones below me can really detect me.
How about you, Dugganus?
Still trying to find the stragglers.
Fuck you guys, stragglers. Come on, die. Oh boy.
Yeah, they haven't made it to my roof, so that's good.
Yeah, that's good.
Just kind of...
I have no idea what door they're banging on, though. Maybe they're just breaking down the windows and stuff. I guess I should have put down more spikes. I wasn't sure how many zombies to expect. More showed up than I expected, but I hadn't looked at my stats before.
These zombies are standing on each other's shoulders and trying to get me.
Yeah.
Cheerleader style, they're making like a pyramid and like throwing one up into the air.
For me, I was expecting those wood spikes to like knock them all to their knees, and it didn't do that.
Yeah.
Right. Those.
Oh shit.
I didn't upgrade them at all, did you?
Well, the one layer.
Both
wood layers, I did.
Yeah.
But I also
have the. I didn't even bother.
I have the pointy ones, and I was expecting those to.
So that didn't help either.
No, a little bit. Like, it slowed them down, but it didn't actually knock them all to their knees. Like, it didn't knock their legs out like I was expecting.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, I got some purple coveralls here. You want to come get them?
I wish I knew where you were.
Yeah. And facial piercings, I got, too.
Facial piercings?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Can you get other types of piercings? No?
I haven't been following
anything.
Oh, yeah, no. And I'm gonna melt them down for the iron.
I don't want facial piercings, so I'd want, like, I don't know, other things?
Other things.
Other things? Yeah, like...
Air quotes.
Well, I like ear piercings, but I like the, like, non-traditional type of ear piercings.
Sure.
So, yeah.
Well, they're giving me all the medicine and water I need to heal myself, so... I'll be alive here. And I got a beer. Nice. Oh, it's almost...
Oh, man.
Almost over.
Fuck, when is this over?
Yeah. I'm half tempted to just run away.
We'll wait till it's daytime. It's
well, yeah,
daytime,
I know.
Right?
But they'll just despawn, right?
No. Well, do you want them to
no.
despawn?
I guess I
there
can
we go.
Kill them. But if you did do that, like if someone didn't want to like kill, if they didn't have like the arrows or something, they could run away, couldn't they?
Well, yeah. If you have something to keep your stamina up, because they can run at night, right? So.
Well, no, I meant like at
it's daytime.
4 o'clock right now, so.
Yeah, now you could, yeah. Now you can outrun them. But now it's easy to fight them, because you can kite them around now. Well, that's not too bad. I died like 3-4 times at the beginning, but then once the gore was on the roof to slow them down, then I could handle them. So, pretty cool. And there goes the...
Whew, awesome. That was pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh.
That worked approximately about as much as I expected it would. For me. Made it through alive. No roof.
Nice. I'm on the
just
outside.
Just water method, man.
Whoo! Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I got red pants. I know. I'm excited too.
I'm not sure where these zombies are. I bet they're in the garage. That's where they ended up coming in the last time.
And there comes the sun. Yay!
Over the mountain, through the fog. I think that's the sun. Can't tell, everything is red.
Yeah, it's... You hear birds. I hear birds. So it means I'm safe. With my bedroll. Actually, I'll just keep my bedroll on the roof. If I had it inside, I would have been screwed, I think. It wouldn't have been fun climbing up. And I would have been okay if I hadn't made this one side too short. Because I'm near a hill, and apparently they could just jump across.
Mm.
Or yeah, at least the spikes pushed them up enough that they could climb up. But not
I
bad.
Guess...
Overall, not bad.
Guess I should put some
And I collected spikes. All the loot, which is good. It's always nice.
The process of
I
doing that right now.
Clothes to wear, running shoes, a white hoodie, and red shorts. I look damn sexy.
My wall survives, that's good. So man, so next
well,
horde...
Sort of.
Mostly.
I died a few times. Yeah, I'm up to 14 deaths now. 70 zombie kills.
I mean, everything is fine on this side of my base.
They just go to one side, right? And
they have to kite them around, though. That's where they got up.
Oh, I see them. Why are they crawling? They're lady zombies. Why are they crawling? Well, one of them's a lady. One's wearing a backpack?
She could be a skateboarder. Is she wearing a hoodie, too?
There's a skateboarding pack, or there's survivor ones. They have backpacks. Survivor zombies.
Really?
Yes, really.
For real?
They destroyed my front defense. There's just a huge hole.
I lost one block. They destroyed one block. Bastards.
Nice.
Tell you, man, it's the overpowered island.
Oh, I got a hoodie from her. Sweet.
Method. I've used it on a couple of occasions now.
Yeah?
It's the way to go. It's the way of the future until they fucking nerf zombies and their behavior with water.
Hello, zombie.
Because they can't jump out of water.
Oh, yeah. So they're stuck in it.
Oh, that's what you're doing on your silent one.
Yeah, that's exactly what I did here, and it worked out flawlessly. I built my base starting on day 6, and I just defended a 7-day horde with at least 10 zombies. Wasn't a lot, but I was able to just walk down there and like hit them in the face with a shovel. That was all good.
Well, they just came through a window in mine. They probably wrecked a little bit down in the store, but... Oh, there's another zombie. Come on out, lady.
I think I will treat myself to some looting today.
Come on out.
Get my forges going. Oh, they gave me some food to eat. How nice of them.
You just kill the guy. He's like stuck in a block. Oh, man. Okay.
The sounds of this game.
It's all dealt with.
The ambient sounds?
Well, just like the directional sound of where the zombie is coming from just doesn't seem quite correct. No. Like, she sounds like she's, like, on both sides of me when she was directly in front of me. I might have been, I don't know. Like, just like the ones that were below, actually where they were, actually I should see in relation to where I was standing.
I have three dukes now.
Okay, so they were basically below me.
See, once I was able to get some healing items from them, then that helped me survive. Oh my god, I level up a lot. I must have, I got 32 points to spend. Shit, eh?
I would say my base is good. Good base.
Yeah, mine just needs to be upgraded now and fixed.
Yep.
All that wonderful razzmatazz.
Well, if the Horde comes from the same direction as it has in the past, then they have to go across that skate park first to come to my base, so that's funny.
If only they had skateboards.
Well, that skater chick, I mean...
Oh, man. So where do we start with all this stuff?
Oh, I did upgrade my inner spikes. That's good. Okay. The outer ones I didn't. So they just, I guess, walked right over them and didn't even bother.
My axe, so it's almost done. Yeah, iron tools for me useless until I get my tools up higher. Oh, I can't. I used up all my. Well, actually, I can use these.
Yeah, no, he's dead.
I'll do what you do. I'll use these.
Okay.
With log spikes.
Looks like I do two rows of the big ones and then two rows of the other kind.
Yeah.
That seems to... Now I can do my farm.
That was basically what I was going to go with. We think alike sometimes and things.
Yeah, that's
I wasn't
what I
sure
did.
How many I was going to end up doing. Like, because you can always go with more of the more expensive ones.
Yeah. Oh, well, exactly. The more expensive ones... Oh, yeah, cool. The mushrooms do grow. Cool. They just grew for me. Farming stuff. Okay, so mushroom seeds... Mushroom spores.
All right.
Dirt fragments for that. That's interesting.
Poisoned, apparently. When did that happen?
Did you eat snowberries?
No, I'm like nuclear. I got the zombie HIV.
Oh.
I'm sure I'll be fine.
Yeah, I didn't even get that. Looks like I kept dying. I guess that's probably fine. I guess that canned stuff just isn't that great.
It's alright, but it's, yeah.
It gets you through, but it's...
It's just a quick topper-upper type of thing. It's...
Yeah.
Lets you keep looting or whatever.
And all that, no glue. Can you believe that?
What do you mean, no glue? Well, the bones...
You think all the zombies I looted... I know, but I need a beaker. So no beaker and no glue did I pick up.